These plants are alive.
Hey guys, welcome back. We're gonna be continuing from where we left off in the greenhouse.
Lovely.
Hey man, I don't know where to go, doggo. Be my guidance.
Working already.
Massachusetts. Massachusetts. Me not knowing how to pronounce words. Gotta love it. Oh wait, we got a place. Okay. I mean, you could give me a boost up here. Oh wait. Nope. Yes, up here.
Mob's dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down. And they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Many of their kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Okay.
Man, crazy.
Not to jinx us, but it is very quiet out here.
Keep checking those sight lines.
Yeah. Are you creating a silencer? Lovely. Let's go. Oh, but hey, wait a minute.
Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
Did she just say orale? It's crazy.
Cable's got on something.
Heard.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Still no sign of scars.
Oh.
Long way down.
Yeah, it is.
I thought we were gonna go down there, but no. No, we're not. Down here. Definitely not down here. Help. Oh yeah, I can carry.
There we go.
Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
Okay, come on. Quick.
Yeah, sure.
You're here.
pick these things up. Well, what? Wait for me.
Let's remember this place. Command's always on the lookout for spare parts.
Wait, a boat? Oh, okay, see, what do you mean by boat? Supply mitts. Crafting materials. And now we shall go on. Not through here. Hey guys.
Broke.
What now?
Abby, look.
A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us.
Right.
Remind me to thank Manny for that one. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help.
Hey, why have you been avoiding me?
I wasn't avoiding you.
Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson.
I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too.
You don't think Joel deserved what he got?
I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it.
I get it. What kind of a person could do that, right?
I'm not saying that.
Let's see if there's a way to the hatch.
All right.
Hey man, let me through. There we go.
Okay, here we go. Got it. So what's your idea?
Leaving me behind?
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here?
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Oh, made it.
That worked.
Okay. Closer to the hatch. Hey, smart. Reminds me a little of Owen's boat.
Is he still trying to fix that thing up?
Yeah.
But he says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
Man like me and dog toys.
Yup. And me with my stupid coins.
Okay, that's promising.
Ta-da.
Nice. Good thinking.
Yeah. We'll see. There they are. Manny, be right down.
Okay.
Look, fob, sweet fob. Almost there.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You wanna get off the roof first?
Please.
It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
Mm-hmm. Well, he said he was an idiot. Come on.
We made it down. Now we shall continue. Hey, Manny. Hey, supplies? Question mark?
About time you two caught up.
Yes.
Been quiet out
it's
here?
It's locked.
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost to the fob.
When we get back home, I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink a little bit.
Oh yeah? Which drink?
Which movie?
Strong questions. Movie's the one with... ¿Cómo se llama? The girl who rides the wolf.
Oh, I love that one.
Drink. My mezcal from the party last week.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Say. I'll save some for you.
Oh, I could definitely go for a drink right now. If I wasn't so pregnant. And on the run. Okay, interesting.
Marta, with the truth that is too risky to keep us, keep using this prescription. In case you need them when you arrive, figure the scars. Wouldn't touch them since the safe is too old world for them. Dumb freaks, see you soon. Be careful, Paul. PSO using the big one as a combination. The big one, huh?
Anything good?
There might be a gun cache around here.
I like the sound of that.
Guys, down this way. Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the fob.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open.
Wait a minute, huh?
Shh. Quiet. Here comes more of them.
free.
I'm in. No.
That's good.
I don't see any more.
On me. Let's go. Guys, up here.
Back up.
I love you guys. Woo. Ready?
Take me, please.
Glad you guys are around. Fuck, man, you okay?
I think I'll survive this.
I got you. Hey, let me see your hand.
We're in.
Thank you.
was there?
Open the gates! Let him through!
No. What? Look back. Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay? He's got a gunshot wound to the hand. Hey. You did all right back there.
It's this way. Sit.
That was a lot of blood, right?
She shouldn't be out.
She'll be okay.
Here.
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice.
Come on, Alice. Good girl.
Thank you. These new recruits. I don't trust them.
Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Danny, hold up. Talk to Alice. You know what's going on?
What do you mean?
We've been stationed here for 3 days with nothing coming down the pipe.
Well, you should be thanking us for getting some action.
Come on, you owe us one. Can you find out what's up?
Okay. Let us check in first. We'll get back to you.
Alright, thanks, man. So there's recruits, new recruits out here. Huh. Checkpoint.
Checking in. Hey, you two.
What you got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Never been this busy here.
Something's going down.
We better find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
I don't know any of these people. You?
Come here a sec.
Yeah?
Heard about your ambush. Where'd they hit you?
Right around here. Near the warehouses.
Oh, shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. We'll look around.
Bro, I keep hearing the name Isaac.
Alright, so the good news is nothing.
Don't know him. Still.
Pretty bad, huh, Doc?
I've seen worse.
Hey, man. Feeling better?
Pain meds are kicking in, so... yeah.
Hang in there.
How's the hand?
I'm gonna keep most of my fingers. Here.
Oh, this is not her.
Am I right?
Where is she?
Dude.
Alright. You need to change those things.
Oh, okay. No, I want to pick up the alcohol.
Could have been much worse though.
Speak of the devil.
Hey guys.
Oh, it's her.
How are you doing, Melon?
Just a few more stitches and I'll be good as new.
You guys need to convince this girl to relax.
Hey, Mel. Relax. You got it.
Hey, I need some muscle, so can you two give me a hand or something?
Sure.
Don't move.
I'll just be here. Relaxing.
Nora, have you had a chance to relax?
Ugh, I'm shipping out to the Westside Hospital in a few. Orders are to get everything.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is it?
Follow me.
God. Wait.
Are these all ours?
Yeah. And more are coming in by the hour. You can't tell Mel, all right?
Nora.
Just not yet. Come here.
Wait a minute.
Isn't that body back?
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches scars, hijos de puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no one. You tried. But he gave me that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was in the apartments. I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah.
Damn.
Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent out a search party for Owen?
Maybe he hasn't, just even to Laura.
I fucking hope so.
Not through here? Oh. Oh, these are apartments. Hello.
We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Going in.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
Sup, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around.
Isaac took 3 days, but I only found out something up the 74. But if he's saying the truth, sounds like the southern shore might be our best bet. I marked up as a map left in your suite. I feel like it might be holding out. Give me a few more days with him. Sergeant Foster.
I don't miss this place. Fuck. Always hated the smell.
After our morning, I wouldn't mind a few minutes with these guys.
I hear that.
Boy, they're prisoners? Who did? They're all prisoners.
Hey, Abby.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh. Do you know if he'll be long?
Said again when you two arrive. Well.
Don't let him fall asleep.
Yes, sir.
Let's go up.
That's Isaac.
Some trouble?
No losses on our side. Just some minor injuries. Can't say the same for them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Never seen the base this packed.
Give it another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
Small skirmishes. Can't keep going like this.
Then what?
try another truce? How long before some asshole on their side or our side unravels the whole thing? No. It has to be all of them.
Sir, we'll try attacking their island.
Not like this. Not with everyone. There's a big storm a few days out. I'm gonna use it to mask our approach. You two are gonna lead the first wave. Pick your squads, start prepping.
I want Owen. When are he and Danny getting back?
Talk, Nora. No secrets between the Salt Lake crew, huh?
Is someone okay?
As far as I know.
Then why didn't you send a search party after him?
He shot Danny. Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
Excuse me?
That's not Owen. You got it wrong.
You're saying Danny used his last breath to lie to me?
Sir, people hear that story. Owen's dead. Anyone who finds him, they'll gun him down for sport.
And I suggest you all stop gossiping about it.
Let me go after him. I'll walk him back in. We'll get to...
We've only got one shot at this. And this is bigger than any of us. Definitely bigger than Owen. If he turns up, then fine. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. And we'll get to the bottom of it. I need you, Abby. Yeah.
Yeah. I get it.
Over the plans and go through your roster. Grab some food. Talk later.
No way Owen killed Danny over some scar, right? What? No. Abby, don't.
I'll be back by morning. You just gotta cover me till then.
I said we'll kick your ass.
Not before the assault. You heard him, he needs me.
If Owen's out there, how the hell are you going to find him?
I know where he'll go.
Wow, the aquarium.
Kill you.
What?
Seriously, stop it.
All right. Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me then?
It's great. It's the best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes. Deal was to get up here, so.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid seat and look at this view with me.
I can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
No. It's getting late.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't. Do not. It is too high.
Oh, my God. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen, I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't! Owen!
Jump.
Abby!
I'm down here, you asshole.
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No. I came to make sure you drowned.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will. Once you see this.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies who have nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing. Take a deep breath.
You gonna keep going?
Fuck yeah. This place is crazy. I think it's like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw this seal the other day. It's covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Yep.
This place?
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
Are you a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
You're an idiot. You think this sailboat was part of the show?
No, it looks like somebody turned this into a makeshift dock or something.
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or got killed by scars.
Such an optimist. Enough of this boat. You wanna go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go. Yep. Look at you.
I pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
We head right back.
Oh my god.
Oh, you don't see that every day.
It's a tank in the floor.
Can you imagine this place filled with people? Kids laughing, running around. Different world, right?
Oh, it's a sea lion. Oh, no, wait, it's not a sea lion. It's a narwhal. Wait, narwhal? Ah, I forgot.
I'm claiming this place. It's mine. You can visit.
Oh, you sure?
Not really, actually. See how nice you are to me first.
You're a dick.
Not a great start.
Locked. That's good, yeah. Get them to break the rules, too.
You don't think it's worth it?
Let's see how much trouble we're in when we get back. Shut up.
We got dead people here? That's crazy. Taking Max away from here, he can't spend his life locked inside the rotting building. All he'll do is take you on your weaknesses. When the soldiers killed Mom, you stood there like a coward. What if kind of example is that? You should have gotten angry, you should have made them hurt worse than they hurt her. I want Max to see what's like when people are willing to stand up for what they want, when they're willing to make something of their life. The world is harsh, it's up to us to change it. Only when we're weak, may I carry my true strength. May it will come back someday. If we do, I hope you're not still sitting in your stupid chair.
His kids are enough to join the Scars.
Jeez. Hmm. Well, on the bright side, family's keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton, he doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult, that's why.
Well, in the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
We were naive. We weren't fanatical.
We blew up checkpoints and assassinated soldiers.
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, alright.
I think it's the same family from the boat.
That'd be my guess, yeah.
Max.
You wanna try those Pais. Keys?
Oh, yeah.
Pais.
This one? Nope. Jump out. Got it.
One out of two chances. I mean, one out of many chances.
This painting must have taken forever.
Elevator. Yes. Jump.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Just go.
You're good. Look at these. I'd love to meet this kid.
I mean, he's a scar. Maybe you have.
Jesus, I sure hope not.
Oh, he got his own little...
Get on in here.
Dang. It's crazy.
Wow.
Yeah. You see that? Told you never about it. This, isn't it? You are disgusted by it. Come on.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up, but Joel's still out there, you know? We can still make training.
You go ahead.
What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the SEALs for a little while. I told you already. Don't be sorry.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
We're in the present time now, huh?
No. We don't know what happened.
Before anything else continues, we're gonna leave it to there. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a like to in the video. I'll be posting the next part tomorrow. So stay tuned, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and y'all be notified. I'll see you later.